The game Base Run requires two taggers with one frisbee to try to stop the other players from reaching the base at the other end of the court. These taggers can pass the disc between them but can't run with the disc. The taggers must tag the running players with the disc. If a player is tagged with the disc, they also become a tagger. As an added challenge, try playing with two discs.